Unstable isotopes are everywhere, even inside our own bodies. They decay radioactively, so we are always surrounded by background radiation. Sources of background radiation include many types of rock, radon, the sun, cosmic rays, and even some foods, such as fruits high in potassium.